So today we're going to be building compounds. If you pay close attention, you'll see that each element is a different color. So hydrogen is yellow, where oxygen is blue. Now, more importantly, we also have these subscripts. These subscripts go with the element that it's in front of. So for example, we have two hydrogens. So I'll pull two yellows, and we're going to connect them. And then I'm going to pull two blues to connect the oxygens. These four atoms make one molecule of H2O2. Here we have this humongous number in front. This number we call a coefficient. Unlike with H2O2, we only have one molecule of H2O2. When we're looking at C6H12O6, we're going to have two molecules. So not only are we going to have to build this once, we're going to have to build it twice. Two molecules of C6H12O6, one molecule of H2O2.